Hello class, today we will do experiment on lead acid and alkaline battery. Objective: to become acquainted with lead acid battery and alkaline battery. Apparatus used: lead acid, nickel ion, nickel cadmium, hydrometer. Theory: battery consists of number of cell and each cell of battery consists of positive and negative plate, separator and electrolyte. Lead acid battery plates. A plate consists of lattice type of grid of cast antimonial lead alloy which is covered with active material. The grid not only serves as a support for the fingered active material but also conduct electric current. For the positive plate, grid is coated by PbO2 and negative plate grid is coated by pure lead in soft sponge or porous condition. Separator. These are thin sheets of porous material between positive and the plate for avoiding internal short circuiting. These are made of specially treated cedar wood, glass wood, mat, microporous rubber, microporous plastic and PVC. Electrolyte. It is dilute sulfuric acid which files the cell component to emerge the plate completely. It is approximately 3 parts of water and 1 part of sulfuric acid. Container. It might be made of vulcanized rubber or molded hard rubber, molded plastic, ceramics, glass, etc. Parts of containers are as follows. Bottom group supports blocks. These are raised ribs which are fitted on the bottom of the container or made with container itself. Their function is to support the plates and hold them in position and at the same time protect them from the short circuit. Connecting bar. It is the lead alloy link which joins the cell together in series connection, terminal post or pillar. It is upward extension from each connecting bar which passes through the cell over for cable connecting to the outside circuit. Bent plugs or filler gap. These are made of polystyrene or rubber are screwed in the cover. Their function is to prevent escape of electrolysis but allow the free exit of the gas. External connecting strap. Alkaline battery. Such batteries are suited to portable work. Two types of alkaline batteries are in general uses are nickel iron cell or Edison type, nickel cadmium type. Nickel iron cell. The active material in nickel iron cell are nickel hydroxide or apple green NiO2. About 17% of graphite is added to the increased conductivity. It also contains an activating adhesive barium hydroxide which is about 2% of active material. Powdered iron and its oxide for negative plate, small quantities of nickel sulfate and porous sulfate are added to improve performance of the coil. Electrolyte. The electrolyte is 21% of potassium hydroxide to which added to small quantity of LiOH or lithium hydroxide for increasing the capacity of the cell. Nickel cadmium battery. This reactive material in nickel cadmium battery cells are nickel hydroxide for positive plate. For positive plate exactly as the nickel iron cell, a mixture of cadmium or cadmium oxide and iron mass, to which is added to about 3% of oil for stabilizing the electrode capacity. These are cadmium results in reduce the internal resistance of the cell. This is the figure of nickel cadmium battery.